Hi and welcome to PhysioTutors. I'm Kai, and in this video I would like to give you a short introduction to the condition known as thoracic outlet syndrome, which is abbreviated as TOS. TOS is not an actual diagnosis according to the ICD, but a symptom complex. Therefore, TOS is detected by the exclusion of other conditions that can provoke neurological or vascular arm symptoms. Thoracic outlet syndrome can be classified into neurological TOS and vascular TOS. In turn, vascular TOS distinguishes between arterial and venous TOS. Furthermore, the literature differentiates between true TOS and symptomatic TOS. The cause of true TOS is due to congenital abnormalities like an enlarged transverse process at C7, cervical ribs, or the enlargement of the scalene muscles. Symptomatic TOS is usually intermittent and occurs with certain arm and neck positions and often arises due to bad posture, like lowering of the anterior chest wall, drooping shoulders, or forward flexed neck. According to Davidovich et al. In 2003, the incidence of TOS is as high as 8%. It's a pretty rare condition in children, and the ratio of male to women that have TOS lies between 1 to 2 and 1 to 4. In 98% of the cases, neurological TOS is diagnosed, and only 2% of patients experience vascular TOS. There are three different sites of compression of the brachial plexus. The first site is between the anterior and middle scalenes, which together form the posterior scalene port. Venous TOS cannot occur here as the subclavian vein is not passing through this port. The second site is the costoclavicular space between the clavicle and the first rib. The third site where compression can occur is in the subcoracoid tunnel between the pectoralis minor tendon. Alright guys, this was a short introduction for the thoracic outlet syndrome. Make sure to check out our videos on the different clinical tests for this condition. I hope you liked this theoretical video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our YouTube channel and our Facebook page, and see you next time. Bye.